Alright, this video is going to show the dielectric strength of Strikehold. I started out with this glass jar and I taped the extension cord to the bottom of the bowl. So now I am going to fill it with water. Now that it is full of water, I am going to plug it in. There we have it. And now we will demonstrate the conditioning of the metal and the anti-arcing capabilities